Arthur had a handsome face and clear eyes. Men loved Arthur because he was polite and honest and wise, and had won many battles. Arthur had brought peace to Logres. "Merlin," said Arthur. When people looked at him, they thought of a lion. The king's voice was soft, and when he spoke, men listened. "Use your magic and answer this question. Will my marriage to Guinevere bring peace and plenty to the land of Logres?" Merlin did not reply immediately. He looked far away towards the sea. Arthur spoke quietly to Merlin. King Leodegrand looked at them both and smiled.